to be safe, to be loved, to be protected. That's every child's right, and securing that right is what we do. The Child Protection and Family Services Agency, CPFSA. We receive and investigate every report, extracting the facts, authenticating reports, and collaborating with multiple agencies to help guide the decision-making process to provide holistic care for every child at risk. In instances where the death of a child occurs, the first responders are at the scene to provide first-hand counseling to children and immediate family members who were directly affected. They are then referred to the Victim Services Division for follow-on counseling and support. We strengthen the legal framework. Through court services, our team provides the court with accurate social inquiry reports. We deliver tailored interventions for each unique situation and make recommendations to the court that is in the best interest of every child. We also provide legal representation for wards of the state who are in conflict with the law. We ensure proper placement. Our team works to ensure that each placement is necessary, suitable, and in the best interest of the child. This in keeping with the UN guidelines, which speak to the necessity and suitability principles. We monitor. Our monitoring officers are in place to ensure that residential child care facilities adhere to guidelines set out in the standards of care and do follow-up visits. They also make recommendations for immediate solution-based actions if needed. They are there to conduct investigations into any critical incident that occurs. We provide counseling. Our aim is to secure the well-being of every child and to ensure that they have a healthy and loving support unit. Through our counseling services, children and families experience transformational change that helps each child and adult live their best lives. We are the Child Protection and Family Services Agency, CPFSA, a government institution mandated by the Child Care and Protection Act and guided by the Hague Convention on the Rights of a Child. We safeguard the welfare of children who are in need of care and protection. For more information, visit our website at childprotection.gov.jm. Call 876-948-6678 or 948-284122. Report child abuse to the National Children's Registry, NCR, 888-PROTECT, 776-8328. CPFSA, protecting the right of every child and safeguarding a future we can all be proud of. Protecting children is what we do.